Hi friends, in today's lesson we are going to learn how to count and place numbers from 1 to 9999. In finger abacus, we use our hands to represent numbers at different place values. Our right hand represents 1's place, our left hand represents 10's place that we have already learned. By modifying the hand positions, you can also represent higher place values. In perpendicular positions, your right hand is 100's place and your left hand is 1000's place. Place your right hand this way. Now it is in 0 position. Bend your index finger this way to represent 100. Add another finger in the same way to count 200. 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900. In your right hand, you have 900. Now, place your left hand this way. It is in 0 position. Bend your index finger this way to represent 1000. Add another finger in the same way to count 2000, then 3000, 4000, 5000, 6000, 7000, 8000, 9000. In your left hand, you have 9000 and in your right hand, you have 900. 9000 and 900. By combining the values from both hands, you can represent any number between 1 to 9999 that I am going to show you. To represent single digit numbers, use your right hand. Now it is in 0 position. Place 2. 1 and 1, 2, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5 and 1, 6, 7, 5, 1, 2, 7, 9, 5 and 4, 9. To place or count double digit numbers, use both of your hands. It is in 0 position, 25, 10 and 10, 20 and 5, 47, 10, 10, 10, 10, 40 and 7, 5 and 2, 47, 61, 50 and 10, 60 and 1, 74, 50 and 10, 60 and 10, 70 and 4, 74, 90, 50 and 40, 90 and 3, 93, 99, 99, 3 digit numbers, 100, and 50, 150, 770, 500 and 200, 770, 50, 60, 70, 770, 960, 500 and 400, 960, 50 and 10, 60, 255, 1, 2, 255, 55, 255, 102, 101 and 2. Lift your index finger little bit to represent 101 both the number. This is 101 and this is 1. 102. Now we will represent 4 digit numbers. 1000 and 500. 1000 and 500. This is 1000, this is 500. 2222. 2000 222, 4444, 4444, 7777, 7777, 9999, 9999. Hope you have enjoyed today's lesson. Still, if you have any doubts, please comment us. We are waiting for you. Thank you for watching. See you soon with an interesting lesson.